This is Sylvia Alls with your Tiger Eye News. Currently, Savannah State University is on lockdown. No one is allowed to come in and no one is allowed to leave. Allegedly, there has been a shooting or a stabbing in the student union. While details are vague, we do plan to keep you all updated with this investigation underway. Again, this is Sylvia Alls with your Tiger Eye News.